my name is Ooppa, or you guys can call my Chinese name Li Xue. I'm come from Bangkok, Thailand. I'm currently studying in Fudan University, which means I'm living in Shanghai right now. When I first came here, I was wondering why everyone say 努力学习, 天天向上. After that, I realized it means study hard and make a process every day. But after that, my Chinese friend told me it's not totally correct. It has a deep meaning about this sentence. 中国人有这种勤奋好学在这个生活里面，这个句子被如街里面在，这样才能取得好成绩。走上成功的人生，一定要积极向上，突破自我。I hope you guys 努力学习，天天向上。Have a great day!